Hello guys, my name is Alvin, and today, I'm here to wish everyone a happy Mother Day. You may ask me, Alvin, what did you do for Mother Day? Well guys, the truth is, it happened a long time ago. It wasn't my first birthday, but it was my birthday when I turned 1 year old. Like, you know how, like, you wake up and everything's supposed to be alright? Well, when I woke up, everything was gone. So when I found a candle, I lit it, and half the furniture was gone. That's right. I don't know. Nobody wants to tell me what happened about my mom. I know. I wish I had my mom in my life, but that day's never gonna move. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna end the video here.